If you ever find yourself in the unfortunate position of taking care of an ear torn off the head, otherwise known as an amputated ear, these are the steps that should be taken to maximize the chance that the ear can be reattached successfully. First, some common mistakes to avoid. Do not submerge the ear in water. Additionally, do not place the amputated ear directly on ice either. If there is direct contact with ice, it could result in frostbite tissue damage and render the amputated part non-viable. What should be done, assuming you are not in a healthcare facility, is to first quickly clean the ear with water from a faucet or water bottle if clean water is not easily accessible. Next, wrap the ear in a clean cloth or gauze that is moistened with water or, even better, normal saline. Then place the ear in a plastic bag, which is then placed in cold water. Even better would be cold water with ice in it. Needless to say, bring both the amputated ear and the patient to a hospital as quickly as possible. The faster the ear is surgically reattached, ideally within 6 hours, the higher the success rate of complete recovery. However, there have been reports that an amputated ear can be successfully replanted up to as long as 54 hours later, if the ear is buried in a tissue pocket after de-epithelialization. If the amputated ear is kept warm or at room temperature, the duration of viability may be reduced by 50%.